Welcome back to the second session of Faculty Development Program. Myself, A. Rajalakshmi, from the Department of Commerce. As you are aware, today we have all here for the day to make it more important and useful to us. I consider it a great honor to welcome our distinguished speaker, Dr. Patrick Anthony, sir. I would like to request Mrs. Patani Madam from the Department of Commerce to offer bouquet to our guest speaker, Dr. Patrick Anthony, sir. But to be an inspiration is an honor. I would like to introduce our guest speaker, Dr. Patrick Anthony, sir, who will be definitely be an inspiration to all of us with his works and achievements. He has excelled in his academics and has enviable degrees of his credit. He has done Masters in Commerce, Masters in Business Administration, has a PhD, and also qualified national eligibility test. He is working as senior assistant professor in the Department of Commerce, Usmania University. He has more than 20 years of teaching experience at postgraduate level. Prior to this regular appointment in the university, he has served as an associate professor at Padruka College postgraduate center. He also served for 2 years at Arpa Minch University, Ethiopia, East Africa, as a lecturer in the Department of Management. He is a corporate trainer and resource person at National Academy of Telecom and Financial Management. He is a guest faculty and resource person for National Institute of Rural Development. He attended Advanced Leadership Program for 1 month at Chiang Mai, Thailand, by Hakka Institute, USA. He also attended several national and international seminars and presented papers. He wrote a book on customer relationship management, which was published in Germany by Lambert Publications. Now we will have the second session with Dr. Patrick Anthony, sir, on the topic usage of technology in teaching. Usage of technology. As we know, nowadays, usage of technology is in all fields. When it comes to the field of teaching, it helps teachers to grow into a good advisor and content expert. Technology helps to make teaching and learning more meaningful and fun. Students also collaborate with their own classmates through technological applications. Let me invite our guest speaker, Dr. Patrick Anthony, sir, to speak.